Hey people, Bartel here, and I'm back with some more timber and stone. And last time we got attacked by all those goblins, and we are getting attacked so many times. It's probably more fun to watch for you guys, but if this is going like this and if it keeps going like this, we're gonna be defeated and be game over pretty soon. Yes, and I already selected my archer and my infantry to go over here, and I want my forager to survive, because training a forager is hard, because all the bushes are they are not coming back, the barriers on the bushes. So I really like the fact that the forager can train with the bushes as well, but it is annoying that they are not coming back, because only one forager can train with it then, and when he dies, the next forager that I get can only kill animals to train, and at some point there will not be any animals in the map, and then you are pretty much screwed. Damn it, I can't say that, because your forager can't level with berries. Yes. If there are no animals in the map, your forager can't train at all, and then you have low level forager and you get less feathers and stuff. Oh, and I hope so that this forager is gonna make it. Please say you are, you know what, I need to put my archer a little bit further, otherwise you can't survive this, and you're gonna stand right there. Oh, please say yes, one shot. Next, shoot. Yes, another one shot. Oh, that's the archer. I need to put my infantry like here, so he's... Oh, nice, dude, you're doing so good. Yes. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, fuck yeah, dude, I love you. Oh man, you're the best archer I've ever had. Archer level 5, nice, dude, I love you. For level 5, so many, more? What, more? He's dead, what the hell are you guys doing? Those goblins are dead. Go back to work, don't. What the hell? Oh, they are moving back and then they can move. But dude, you are the best archer I've ever had. I love you. Come, move here. Yes, good. You are my miner. I need to remove all those red messages. You are my miner, go mine stone for me. Copper pickaxe broken. Spotted a dude, level 5 archer. Must be slain. I can say all those shitty names. Yes, so level 6 farmer, good job. Why are you not removing that one? Just remove that. But we are pretty much out of arrows now, and if we are not getting any bronze, we can make one bronze. What is 4 arrows is a total of 7 arrows. Level 6 woodchopper, nice. But we gonna need some better armors and other stuff. But our dude, or how is he called, or blacksmith, it is keeping failing all our armor that we want to make. That pretty much sucks. Yes, but we still can't build. Or actually, I think I'm gonna start building in one of the next episodes. I'm not sure. I think I'm gonna start building the wood corners of the building, because I can make those. Because I'm sure that I'm gonna use that. Wood logs for that. Oh, we have enough stone for a while. And we're gonna need some wood for this. Oh, nice, we have 70 wood blocks. But what I was saying is that the materials that I'm gonna use for my building, I wanted you guys to choose that. And level 6 miner, nice. And I wanted to use the wood logs for the corners to look nice. And the field zone, or one of the two kinds of the wood. I wanted to use that for the floor. Level 4 blacksmith, go away. I don't know. This guy's level 6 or something. Deny. That dude, that migrant was only blacksmith. Yes, he's 6. Nice. Good. So for the floor I want fieldstone or wood blocks. I mean wood planks. And for the walls I wanted bricks, one of the three kinds. Or one of the two cobblestone. So when you comment what you want, I will see which materials will get the most votes, and I will build out of those materials. If I don't get any comments, but that would not surprise me if I get no comments, because I get almost no comments on my videos, and that's a little bit annoying, a little bit frustrating, because I try hard to make good videos, and maybe my English isn't that good all the time. I would like if you comment something. It doesn't have to be something positive. It can be like your videos are like shit. If you want, if you think that, if that is your opinion about my videos, I would like to have a comment. It doesn't matter about what, just comment if you want. Likes would be appreciated as well. Yes, if you watch my video to this point, I would like you to comment the word let's see, flex, the word flex over here, so I know that you watched my video until here. And please do that, please. It's not hard to comment. It's just one word. Please do it if you can, if you like my videos. You see this? It's nice. My miners working hard for their money, for their food, for their country. Yes, but let's stop talking and stop being a total retard. Let's see, we have some more rope. Oh, two kinds of rope. Let's see, some copper. And yes, what else? Yeah. I'm not getting, oh, of course, I'm not mining stone. I really need to mine some stone somewhere. And I think I'm gonna start a mine over here. I'm gonna make it 10 by 10. Like this. Level up, level 3 wood chopper, and use the page down key. This is gonna take a while, but let's see. Yes, there it is. Page down one, and select one layer more. 10 by 9, page down, 10 by 8, and like this, page down. If you still can see it, 10 by 7, like this. So now we have selected a little bit of a mine or something, a quarry. I don't know how to pronounce that. Quarry. I know how to write it. I can't spell it because I feel in English. But yes, they are gonna mine that, and they're gonna get some stone, and we're gonna need that stone for making bricks, field stone, or cobblestone, what you want. Need to use, and we're gonna need what else? Oh, the ores, of course, out of that stone. Oh, they are not mining stone, so I won't get any ores. But let's see. I thought I could make Oh man, he wasted that bronze arrow again. And I'm just gonna make, just to be able to defend me, I'm gonna make some. No, actually, I'm gonna make one pair of one time for 4 times stone arrows, yes. And just to be able to defend myself against enemies that I probably will get. And yes, I'm gonna send my good miner. Where is my good miner? You are my good miner. I'm gonna send you. Where did I select that area for them to mine? Here it is. Here somewhere. Yes, he's going to mine that. He's going to get stone, and I'm gonna make some ladders. So I don't have to make a stair. I'm gonna make 3, just because he's gonna fill one of them, I'm sure. And if he isn't gonna fill them, I'm always gonna need the next ladder for if I'm ever gonna need another miner, or if for my builder or something. But I'm getting lots of resources, but no ores yet. And yes, if they keep breaking my stuff and keep failing making stuff. Level 7 miner as well, nice. Successfully crafts leather. Nice. And that one, yes. Oh man, I'm happy now. He didn't fail this one. I'm happy. Also, give you guys both a leather. Is he gonna make the last one? He is making it, but let's see if he is able to make it. Yes! Oh man, you are the best dude. You're the best archer, you're the best carpenter, you are the best everything. I love you. I love you. You're my best unit. But we keep waiting. But, well, while we are waiting, we can actually because we are going to get more flex fiber, more rope, and we are going to make some lightning and some doors. First of all, solid wood and iron. Oh man, I'm gonna need iron. For now, I'm just gonna use wood doors. So one wood there, and one wood door there, one wood door. On the inside I use one, I mean on the inside I'm gonna use wood doors, and on the outside I'm gonna wood and iron doors. My carpenter is going to build that. And what is the darkest place? I think here. This is the darkest place for now. So I'm gonna put oh man, that should not be possible. An enemy and a migrant at the same time. But you are an archer and an infantry level 2. Oh man, should I accept this? Oh man, I don't know it. I don't need a farmer. You can't be anything. You are no use for me. Or actually, I'm gonna make you my stonemason, and then you can be an infantry. Yes, I'm gonna accept. You. Really? That's what I mean. It should not be able to spawn enemies and a migrant at the same place. Now he is dead. He is dead for sure. Fuck you. Really? Man, this sucks. Come on, why is this possible? Oh, and he spotted that enemies while I didn't accept him yet. That sucks more, even more. That should not be able. Why is this shit sucks? Yes, use your last 3 arrows on on skeletons. I'm gonna put you... Where did that skeletons came from? Yes. Oh, he survived it? I'm gonna call you Stonemason. You're my Stonemason. Let's see, you are going this way. You're going here. And my archer is already there. It's the right place to be. A little bit further. What else? Where's my good infantry? There he is. Bronze, broadsword, steel greyhound, bronze cuirass, no boots. I'm gonna fit you like right here. Skeletons aren't that fast, so. And let's see, because there are five of those dudes. And let's see, do we have any infantry? No, we don't have any infantry. Oh wait, of course, where's the new dude? Oh, shit. Where's the new, I'll pause the game. I want to see here. Here he is. There. Let's select you. Are you going the right way? Yes, you are. Go a little bit more here. So, yes. But you were the, you were oh man, you were in infantry as well. Where are you? There he is. As soon as you are here. Oh wait, what are you? You can, no, you aren't. You are any use for me. But you can be an infantry. You're an infantry level 2. So I'm gonna give you a copper short sword. I don't have a shield. Why do I keep clicking that? I have a copper chainmail shirt. Do I have anything better? No, I don't. I have no boots for you. Oh, my timer is going off. So we gonna attack those skeletons that are coming here in the next episode. And don't know if you guys can see it. I think this looks pretty awesome when you see those white skeletons walking like this. Where are you going? Oh, you're going right then. So, next episode we will see the battle between my army that is trying to defend his country against his army of skeletons. So, I hope you liked this video. Please like, subscribe, favorite, comment, everything, and I hope to see you guys again, and bye!